We're here at the 2018 IWF World Championships. We're here with Morgan Wood off an awesome game, 56-54, pulled off a tight one against Spain. Big victory, Morgan. Morgan, started the first half, a little bit of a shooting slump, but then in the third you went 4-for-5. How'd you find your stroke in the third quarter?
I really just, fed off of all my teammates at halftime. You know, they were really just like, get out there, get it up, and it's going to go in. And at halftime, I just went and shot a bunch of shots over and over and just tried to get my mind right. Everybody else was playing their game, and I just had to get back on task. I couldn't buy a basket in the first quarter, so I had to find it.
Well, you found the basket. Walk me through your big basket with about 50 seconds left and a breakaway fast break.
I don't really know what they were thinking. I guess they thought that Rose, getting the ball under their own basket was going to sprint all the way to the other end and get it back and make a layup. But they kind of just left me. They weren't looking for me or anything like that. And Emily posted up over half, and it was phenomenal. An easy pass, easy layup, not much pressure.
Awesome. Well, get that big basket. Hope to carry you guys to that victory. Now, next round matchup, looking for a little revenge against Canada after losing them against America's Cup last year. What are you looking to do? Quick scouting report on Canada.
Canada's phenomenal. I play them all year round in college, basically. Half of their team goes to Alabama. So we know what to look for and we know what to do. Obviously, they beat us last year in America's Cup, but we're ready to bring it. We want redemption, and we're going to play our hearts out for that game.
Awesome. Well, we'll be cheering for you. Make sure to tune in tomorrow, 12:15 here local. That's 6:15 a.m. Eastern as Team USA looks for that last victory and a little sweet revenge against Canada.